I want to follow the train tracks to the edge of the world, through the wind and rain-smothered forests, winding around glaciers so clear my face stares back. If I situate my feet, one in front of the other on the penny-worn trail, and imagine myself a tightrope walker, debating the map over the globe, my balancing act will earn me an ovation that scrapes the blisters from my heels. I'm sure I'll reach the station eventually.